हेलो स्टूडेंट्स एंड वेलकम टू डीएवी मॉल पब्लिक स्कूल। लेट्स बिगिन टुडेज ऑनलाइन सेशन ऑफ स्टैंडर्ड थर्ड मैथमेटिक्स विथ योर टीचर मिसेस वंदना घाघरे। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर हैविंग फन विद द एक्टिविटी एंड दैट एक्टिविटी इज बेस्ड ऑन द एजेस ऑफ द ऑब्जेक्ट्स विच यू हैव ऑलरेडी स्टडीड। नाउ इन दिस एक्टिविटी डियर स्टूडेंट्स, when you are doing the activity that is of maths, what you have to do? You have to either draw the pictures and color it, because I know you like the drawing very much. So either you have to draw the pictures and color it, or if it is possible for you to make the collection of the pictures, then you can paste the pictures also. Now for pasting and drawing, what you have to use? You have to use A4 size paper if it is available, either chart paper or any other plain paper which is available at home. Now for drawing or pasting, you have to use only one object. Don't draw for one too many objects. Now on that paper, you have to mention your name, standard, section and also the section wise roll number on it. So on that paper, after writing all this, what you have to do? You have to either paste the objects or draw the objects, two objects having plain edges, then two objects having curved edges, and one object only, the object which is having both plain and curved edges. If you are not having these objects, you can refer your mathematics book. Many objects are given in the lesson. So in this way you have to complete your activity by having the fun of drawing or by cutting and pasting method. Thank you dear students, have a nice day.